my YouTube channel, and today is Spotify's Wrapped Up 2021 social media playlist, so let's get to it. So first is Good For You by Olivia Rodrigo, so let's go.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you could be a better man for your brand new girl. Good for you, everything not me.
Okay, so and then next we have Driver's License by Olivia Rodrigo. And yeah, sorry for my singing, I'm not very good, but might as well try. So here we go.
Driver's license last week, like we always talked about. You were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. They drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around. So probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. So much older than everything I'm insecure about. Today I drove through the suburbs, cause how could I ever love someone else?
And now we have Broken and Beautiful by Kelly Clarkson.
And I have my hand up and ask for something free. I find a little love, miles in front of me. I don't need help, I don't need sympathy. I don't need your love above me. I know I'm superwoman, I know I'm strong. I know I got this cause I had it all along. I'm phenomenal, I'm enough.
Yeah. Oh, we've got the song Without You, which is again from TikTok. Surprise, surprise.
You cut out a piece of me and I believe entirely. Without you. And it hurts for me to think about the life that it has to be my life.
Yeah. Last of all, we have Bad Guy by Billie Eilish. If you've watched this, thank you for watching, and that's my 2021 Spotify Wrapped Up playlist and most listened to songs. So happy new year to everyone, and I'll be back soon. Thank you.